team is going to be tipping, right? So they're going to have a hard time getting the approaches and not really approaching the balls, which means their hit is going to be like a tip, okay? I don't want to see any tips drop or any free balls drop onto the court. That's the goal for today, right? Leading the service. But I think that's enough said for that, okay? We're going to go in. I do want to play around a lot today. I think it's a great opportunity to play around. Line up. 3, 10, 9, 15, 2, 6. For your serve for 15. Be ready to win. I want to play around.
Look, just because they go for the tip and it doesn't go over doesn't mean it's automatically a good celebration. If you guys weren't there to get the tip, it's not a good thing. Because just because it didn't go over, we got the point. But if we're going to play against a better team and we're not getting into the habit of covering it, we're not going to get better from this game. All right? They're going to be tipping a lot. We have to get better with the tip coverage. Whether it goes over or not, you have to track the ball and you have to be there. Otherwise, you're never going to get better at the coverage. Same thing when the blockers, when the hitters are hitting against the block. They don't get like any blocks, but that's not the point. The point is getting the habit of covering the hitter. So in case something does come back, you're there. Okay? Don't stand up like that. Have your arms out. Worst case, just let it bounce off your arms. Okay? Cover everything.
Start leading.